city in Gujarat recently hosted a dance class to celebrate the festival of Navratri. The foreigners could also be seen learning Garba and matching steps with Indians ahead of the celebrations. Navratri festival, which begins this week, is an occasion for people in Gujarat to participate in Dandiya Raas and Garba, the traditional dance forms. One of the participants expressed happiness and was excited to perform the famous dance.
I am from the US and I'm here as an exchange student studying. And right now we are doing Garba. We're learning Garba for the culture, and it's special to Surat here, and the teachers are so amazing at BMGG. And I love India. It's been a great experience so far, and I'm here till June, so I'm sure there's much more to learn. I'm so excited for Navratri coming up very soon.
These dance nights during Dashera Puja are mesmerizing, and people from all walks of life participate in it.